Well, if you ever wondered how you run a camera off the front of your helmet that far out, you need to have a counterweight on the back. So I might as well use the GoPro.